not even close. A church is really $1,200 to fix that thing. Well, it's kind of weird.